Om Namah Shivaya. Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about amniocentesis. Amniocentesis, okay? Aspiration of fluid from the amniotic sac is called amniocentesis. Aspiration of fluid from amniotic sac is called amniocentesis. Amniocentesis can be done as early as 16th week of pregnancy by inserting a needle into the amniotic cavity. Amniocentesis can be done as early as 16th week of pregnancy by inserting a needle into the amniotic cavity. Few genetic diseases can be diagnosed by the demonstrating certain chemicals in the amniotic fluid or in sloughed fetal cells in the fluid. The chromosomes of these fetal cells can also be examined for diagnosis of certain disorders and determination of fetal sex. However, amniocentesis for diagnosis of fetal sex has been banned in India. Once again, amniocentesis. Aspiration of fluid from the amniotic sac is called amniocentesis. Amniocentesis can be done as early as the 16th week of pregnancy by inserting a needle into the amniotic cavity. Few genetic diseases can be diagnosed by the demonstrating certain chemicals in the amniotic fluid are in sloughed fetal cells in the fluid. The chromosomes of these fetal cells can also be examined for diagnosis of certain disorders and determination of fetal sex. However, amniocentesis for diagnosis of fetal sex can be banned in India. Okay. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.